It's... Maybe now or we can keep freaking recording until I hit stop. That is a collision. Two parties involved. Mike. Okay. What is? Let us do. For the visual. 49. That's gonna be Philip Shafter. And for the Yuga. I see. Okay. Which one's who? Hit E. Yo, hey dude. I see that you are Colton God. I'm just gonna make sure that your license is good. Okay. And the other dude. I wanna make sure your license is good. So these aren't the registered owners of the cars. What am I doing? And he's got to go as well. You guys. You're both free or no, I don't wanna cuff you. You are good to go. And you are good to go as well. Hit X. And you're good to go, sir. I will just be cleaning up these cars. Thank you for stopping. Stopping. G search menu. Where do you go? So I wish you could call actually what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna DV these cars. We're coming to home. So they're out of the way. And so the whatchamacallit doesn't get messed up. Oh, Z. Oh, code call code 410H. And we will be available for calls. Get your fucking gun out, dude. Yo, dude. Put your hands up. Oh, hey, yeah. That would make sense. That would make total sense. Dude. You going back to prison. Sorry about that. I'm gonna search you quick too while we're at it. Let's make sure you got nothing of cash. And I will be searching the vehicle as well. And calling in managers and cash. Let's grab you. Pick you there. Hey, and the officer will take you away now. But last, I would say, almost two consecutive hours. Look at the hills. Thank you. Bill's house? Or is it just a garage? Oh, so there's no actual open interior for this property. So, but why does it have an open garage though? That's weird. Murder Madras' house is still standing.
That guy was so hot.
think that one's in the trousers. Seriously? Seriously? Seriously, lady? Crap. I guess we really realize. Is it? Yo, dude! No, I didn't. No, I didn't call anybody. Are you in need of? There's nothing. I think it 51. But he's not hurting himself or anything. He's not doing anything wrong. All he's doing is crying. Sorry, dude. There's nothing really we can do about, you know, you.